1773 AD, American colonists, frustrated and angry at Britain, dumped 342 chests of tea into the Boston Harbor to protest British imposed tax. As the goods sank to the ocean floor, a different type of tea party ensued below.